all of those rubbish they put. Those who do know their God shall be strong and they shall do exploit. You see egg and then your body shaking. Egg you use to cook in them. I was preaching in Amod. A young man, we had a crusade. A young man said the crusade will not hold. That they need to play football, December football. I said, it will hold. He said, it will never hold. And then they had to pull me out from indoors. And I ran to that place. And I was trying to explain to the young man. I explained to others. The young man said, it can never hold. I said, you don't have the capacity to make that statement. I said, 10,000 people like you can't do it. He said, he must hold. He must not hold. Come and do the crusade. Let me see. There were boys. And people setting equipment were afraid. As he was pressing his phone, he put his leg. He wanted to cross and then his two legs went into a gutter and broke. This one broke from here. This one broke from here. They pulled him up. His legs were like indomie. I say to him, the angel that came is merciful. And then the other ones, fear came. I say to all of them, if any one of you does not come to this crusade tonight, what happened to him is small to what you will see. The other one said, oh, I'm not even going home. He started setting chairs. Those who do know their God. We don't fight with weapons. We don't fight with our tongues. We fight from a realm. Seated with Christ in heavenly places, far above our principalities and powers. Our principalities. Final match. Anakuziri chukwaro. Iye soro ya bihone me. Anakuziri chukwaro. Iye soro ya bihone me. Ika kuziri chukwaro. Makiye masre ya bihone me. Ika kuziri chukwaro. Ige de ma bihone me. Ika kuziri chukwaro. Hey! Ika kuziri chukwaro. Ige soro ya bihone me. Ika kuziri chukwaro. Ige de ma bihone me. When you know the power you have, you know that no witchcraft spirit comes close. No witchcraft. No witchcraft spirit comes close. No witchcraft spirit.